Hello and welcome to Goa 365's News Bulletin with me, Brian Sequeira. If you are carrying more than 50,000 rupees with you, please carry the proof of it. Otherwise, Election Commission will catch you and conduct an inquiry. This is what the Election Commission has announced.
Elections normally see a large amount of money being spent. The Election Commission, in its bid to cut down on use of this money, power and liquor in the upcoming elections, has ordered a crackdown. It also suspended a police officer for code violations.
Anyway, beyond 50,000, if anyone is carrying, he should carry with proper, even in public I would say, that there is a clear instruction from income tax and even in election commission guidelines, that anyone who is carrying over 50,000 cash, he should carry a sufficient proof, otherwise we will have to conduct an inquiry into that, in case we find out. We have instructed the transport department and traffic police that they should be very particular with respect to the tinted glasses, beacon lights and illegal use of beacon lights particularly and tinted glasses and anyone not following the transport traffic and transport law. So that way we will ensure that all law of land should be followed in Goa.
In other news, state icon Hema Sardesai has tendered her resignation, while the Election Commission has promised a coordinated crackdown on drug money.
Yes, we have received this thing.
Under icon.
Yes, icon. She has been made a state icon. And then yesterday there was a complaint. But then on the basis of that, she has tendered her resignation, which is under examination right now. Yes. Our narcotics, not only we have formulated an integrated plan with the collectors, with the ANC of the Goa Police, and then Narcotics Control Bureau of Government of India. All are working together, and in case any money transaction, heavy money transaction involved, then Income Tax Department will also be roped in. So that way we have integrated all wings of government to ensure a coordinated action against any wrongdoer. And we had requested in the past from our media friends also and all the citizens that this illegal drug trade, wherever it is happening, please come forward. Even our number is in public domain and all of you know my number. If you come across any such case where it is taking place or any person who is habitually into this, please provide me the name along with, I suggest, some proof if you could get. Then we would be forthcoming too with the proper action against that. We are fully committed.
A video journalist, Shyam Chari, in Panaji.